Hello, I've spent some hours to create a nice layout with TouchOSC to control my NORD stage 3, and I'd like to tell you how this is done. So when it's ready, it looks like this. I have 6 rows, 75 buttons, and I can easily select sounds on my NORD stage. I customized it and put some labels on it, but I made a template which you can use to make it your own. The iPad is connected with this camera USB 3 connector via USB to my NORD stage, and you can also put a power cable in it to load the iPad. So at first you need to go to hexler.net. Products, select TouchOSC, go to resources and download the TouchOSC editor, which runs on Windows or Mac. So if you have this running, it looks like this. It's basically empty. Now you need to open my template. That's the one, NORD stage 3. 75sounds.touchOSC. Open it, and there it is. So this is a empty template. You can customize these buttons. You need to send this layer to the back, yes, like this, and so you could customize this label and make it your own, maybe A11. It should be piano 1. So here it is. So that's it for customizing. And now we have to transfer this to your iPad. Go to sync, and now says this. This means basically we switch over to the iPad. We go to the TouchOSC app, go to layout, add, and wait a bit, and there is my MacBook Pro. Both devices, so the Mac with the TouchOSC editor and the iPad, have to be in the same Wi-Fi network. Select this one, and it says okay, because I already had it, it says it's overwritten, and go down, there it is, this the one, just select it, and we go done, and here it is. So with my customization, it says piano. And now we just have to connect it to my NORD stage. And let's try. So I press piano, and we are at A11. Let's see, B13, B13, C15. C15, that's it. Ah, okay. The most important part, you have to go to the MIDI settings and turn the global channel to 1. So this should be it. Have fun. Bye bye.